Boing, bing, boing, boing.
Hi, I like to.
Grona Bandit, or in English, the Green Ribbon, is a roughly 1,350-kilometre-long hiking challenge to walk from Grövelsjön, the southernmost STF mountain station in Sweden, to Treriksruset, Sweden's northernmost point, where the Swedish, Finnish and Norwegian borders meet. There is no specified route or hiking trail that has to be followed. Participants choose their own route, but you need to pass through or keep west at 6 waymarks on the way. Undersåker, Hookafot, Jakvik, Saltaluokta, Nikkaluokta, and the eastern tip of Torneträsk. That means the length of the green ribbon is different for every hiker. The hike should be implemented as a continuous tour without longer breaks and without external help from motorized appliance. The exception is boat transport that crosses mountain lakes. Join us on this amazing journey, stretching across hundreds of kilometers through one of the few remaining pristine environments on Earth, over ancient mountains, through dense forests, gigantic glacial valleys, freezing alpine lakes, and expansive tundra plains. This is the Grona Bandit. In this episode, the journey along Grona Bandit continues about 19 kilometers, passing Orebjörnen, the small lake Frötjärnen, and the old mine, Frö.
そう。
If you enjoy this type of content and want more, please subscribe, share, comment, and like. The next episode will soon be available. Thanks for watching.